living God. And send her dog. And keep no castle down. And when it came, my time was served. Betty's in a wet t-shirt, feeling foolish and vain. Looking like some house cat that got caught out in the rain. Staring into the mirror at this less than pretty picture. Feeling 10 years older now and 50 bucks richer. Life is hard. Can't buy happiness no matter what you do. Can't get to heaven on roller skates. Can't take a taxi cab to Timbuktu. Paul was a poor little rich boy.
They still had these tunnels, we'd be working.
I know. Born to work in a dead mine.
You are a dumb asshole, you know that? Just like your old man was.
The old man's a fucking lush.
That's because your old man died on it. You know my old man, he sometimes thinks your dad's still alive?
Your old man still thinks like deep mine coal.
He liked those tunnels.
I mine did too.
Stripping sucks.
Fire started in the dump.
It was Good Friday, so no one would leave church to put the thing out. Figured they'd do it the next day.
Flames found a seam of coal, burned down into one of the shafts, hit an air pocket.
Been burning for 20 years. It's not gonna go out.
It's never gonna go out.
Nobody's gonna put it out.
Happiness, no matter what you do. Can't get to heaven on roller skates. Can't take a taxi cab to Timbuktu. Life is hard. Life is hard. Life is hard. Ain't no escaping when the rent comes due. Can't get to heaven on roller skates. Can't take a taxi cab to Timbuktu.
Relax, Chief.
There's still 53 people left in Centralia.
Not one damn job. Not like Mount Carmel, of course. There's thousands of people left in Mount Carmel.
Couple dozen jobs. Hungry?
Not hungry.
So what can I get you guys?
Nothing for me. If I want something, I'll get you.
No, I'm all right.
You still cheating on your husband?
Turn around! Talk to me!
dead.
One day in the tunnels will make a man out of you.
Drinking a beer.
What do I do? It's nuke this town. We would have to pull wires down.
That's right. Tight.
Hey, oh, man.
Mind if we join
a society here?
So how you doing, man?
Hey, Hobbs.
Yeah.
I'm keeping you, but he's got to go.
Why him?
Well, I ain't got enough business for the both of you.
He's been in longer than me.
Ah, come on, son. If I lay you off, that's going to screw you with the parole board. Now, look, I'm giving you a big break getting rid of him.
I see. Point is, you got to pay him more than you do me.
Ah, so what? You get the job, and I make a few extra bucks. Ah, fuck you. People's around here is begging for work.
Well, that ought to make it easy on you.
You little shits. You walk on me and you can stuff your back pay. Hey, get out of that car!
Fire burned under Tuck's house. Now his folks live in a trailer.
Dara's dad died. Now his mom watches the TV.
The gospel. Oftentimes they give the response, well, I'm not really that bad. I want to take a look at exactly how bad you have to be to spend eternity in hell.
Everything we do needs to be seen in the light of eternity. We're going to live forever. And decisions you make tonight will affect your eternal destiny. Doesn't matter what sin you find yourself in, Jesus Christ died for you.
fucking bird farmer, let's go. Out of here.
You gotta have her. You gotta have her. Listen to this. Trestles is famous for big surf, but here Kelly makes waves of her own. I'll give her a pipeline. You gotta have her. Gotta have her, man.
Okay. You got her. How'd your chicken cross the road?
How's that?
Or why did your chicken cross the road?
Look at this. This is so we can see where we're going. Trestles Beach, California.
Answer my question. Why did your chicken cross the road?
She's so funny.
Get to the other side. Why did the punk rock chicken cross the road?
To get to Trestles Beach.
Because he was stapled to the other chicken.
No. Jesus. You know, we had never been to our state capital before.
Harrisburg? Harrisburg's the state capital? I thought it was Philadelphia. Have a nice lunch.
Let's try not to scratch it, huh, Sam?
You betcha.
Blonde muff.
What are you doing?
Seeing if it's real, man. Seeing if I love her.
Seeing if you love her.
If I get off and hit her in the face from all the way down here, that's love, man. Come on.
We definitely gotta get you something real.
Cruising for it, buddy.
Place right away. But sometimes there's no point trying to talk to you.
You're right. That was one of those times.
Hey!
They're killing us all.
Can't you tell they're trying to kill us? They're fucking trying to kill us!
Crazy.
They're the ones! They're doing it to all of us! They're killing us all!
Don't you know?
They're the ones! It's them! It's them!
Annie! What took your hero so long?
We're at 22,000 and time is fast. Turns out this white knuckler, so scared, is the anchor right from your evening news. And I see this little bead of sweat, and it's starting to roll down the side of his head. So I reach up my finger to dab it. Bam! Air pocket like falling right off a cliff. I'm on the ceiling, I'm in his lap. We're intimate. Now, I don't know if he's more turbulent about the plane or me. And I say, mister, you know, sometimes they just don't wind this rubber band up enough and the whole thing will just flop all over the sky. And then again, sometimes they wind it and they wind it up too tight. It'll just snap. What's the difference? We're all dying. It's just the ride that counts. Yeah, Mama called in the car on us.
Shit. Wait till he gets out of the car and then split.
Stay in the car. Remain seated. Do not move. Stay where you are.
Seems to be the problem, officer. Here's the registration, here's the license, here's my picture, here's my face, and here's me.
Maybe we should just split.
I'm sorry, but I still have a stolen car there.
Oh, stolen? I guess Mama must have called it in, right? Now, she's a little deranged. You see, she's from Times Beach, and those kind of...
Stop!
Hold our shoot! I said stop, lady!
Show you someone. She's unbelievable. I know she's here.
Annie? She don't know I'm coming yet, but she'll know when I get there.
Follow your dream, dog. Thank you.
She told me that they sprayed Times Beach with this dioxin stuff.
She told me it was the same stuff they used in Agent Orange.
Yeah, it was in the waste, though. They sprayed it on her streets to keep the dust in. She played in it when she was a kid.
The government didn't tell us about the dioxin. They didn't want to scare us. And the frogs died. And the horses died. And the neighbors died.
Pino bean hit, I'm talking to you.
Somebody,
get over here and get your
money
now.
Your buddy can fill it up, right?
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead, man.
Boy, what you running? The taco stand here or something? What's better? You can't tell rodeo boy?
Come on, this is America, boy. U.S. of A.
Ese la tira este cabrón.
Wants his money. All right, boy. Here's your money.
Hey, Buck. Think this beaner's got change for this here?
It's $100, boy.
I'm talking greenbacks now, not wetbacks.
Hey, I own this fucking station, man.
Hey! Hey. God. You got your money, didn't you, Chico, huh?
Bullshit, man. I get paid still.
And what you get is a week's supply of time to well knock out your ass.
I've done this before.
Yeah. Yeah! Going no more, go. Man. You pay me.
Look, Annie, you gotta know about Tuck. Last time a chick came between us, it cost him 2 years in the joint. So we never had nothing. Tuck's girl, Julie, says she knows where to get money. Says she's got an uncle, runs a package store. Takes in a few thousand on Friday nights. Julie and Tuck drive up. Tuck gets out, she stays with the car. The old man comes out, carrying a sack of money. Tuck sneaks up from behind him, sticks something sharp in his back, grabs the money and runs for the car. The old man trips him up. The bitch panics, drives off, leaves Tuck standing there with a bag of money and people coming out from all over. Julia visits Tuck in jail. She says she loves him. She's sorry. She'll wait. Oh, yeah. I told Annie that ever since Julie, it's just been me and Tuck. She told me, now it's gonna be me and her, and Tuck.
Thanks. Strange. You go out looking for something, and you find it all.
look at this beast. We sure could show you a good time.
It'd be the biggest thing I ever took.
Well, hey, you can't put it in your pocket. Can't pick it up. So American, only thing we can do is drive it.
Sure can't fuck it.
You can get a bullet up your pooper for even trying. You asshole.
Breaker 19. This is Biscuits and Gravy. Any honkers out there? Come back.
Hello there, Biscuits and Gravy. This here's
the
meat pie.
Meat pie.
Meat pie? Do you hear that, Paul? Meat pie?
Oh, well, that sounds good.
It is good.
We hear you, meat pie. Come back.
You know a good place where we could chow down?
Well, Rips is just ahead of us.
They got a buffet special, all you can eat. We never miss it.
I bet they don't. 10-4.
Let's get some.
All
right. You talking about food?
I'm talking about food. We can get another stuff later.
Sure got enough, Mom?
Well, we can always come back.
Septic tanks, Ma.
Somebody died in here.
Kid's got a
gas leak.
What the hell's going on here? Dog!
Wanna help me out in here, kid?
Hey, give me my keys back! Where did you go with my keys? What the hell is this? the hell's going on here? Get away from me!
I don't want to hurt little chicken and biscuit.
That warn a deer that never cross. No signs to warn us of the real dangers in life, huh, Tuck? Here. Read Nostradamus. Page 113. Read it to me.
Populated lands will become uninhabitable. Great agreement, great disagreement. In order to obtain lands, kingdoms given to men incapable of prudence. Then for the great brother's death and dissension.
Now, people say he's talking about nuclear war. To me, he's talking about the little wars, Tuck. Times Beach. And there are gonna be more people poisoned. More people. Like me. With toxic chemicals running round and round in our veins. That is what he is talking about. See, now they can hurt us like that once. But we can go on hurting them over and over again.
Thank you. Till I hear an old freight rolling down the line. I can settle down and be doing just fine.
Yeah, she's a real beauty. She's got a high performance, high-tech four-cylinder engine in that baby. She's got reclining bucket seats. You know, I could just picture a woman like you in that car out on the open highway with the top down and the wind in your hair, the sun in your face. Feel the power of that engine underneath your body. You know, a woman like you in a car like
that. How about a test drive?
You see how easy the top goes down? She's got a great stereo tape. Crazy?
Got that right. She's a total crazy fuck.
Bank too many.
Jesus Christ.
See, I'm gonna stick the gun in the teller's face. And he'll give you the money, right? I think so.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Don't you worry, Dar. He will.
Annie, you rob a bank, and that's what you are, a bank robber. They'll always be looking for you. They'll never stop.
This from the fearless desperado. The stop and go. He took me in. We're gonna rob Coors, we're gonna rob a bug.
Pick her up. Let's get her.
Yeah. Let's help her out.
Where are you going to?
Hey, baby, I'll take you as far as you want to go for as long as you want to go.
No.
Come on.
Hey, now. I wouldn't do anything to hurt you.
You sure?
Oh, yeah. Where are you headed?
I got a brother in Acoma, but I'll go anywhere. Man, they're covering it up now. But when I went to this school, the rayon gas used to blow all over.
The mine owners told us not to worry nothing about it. Of course, they didn't have to live in this town. He went and killed my dad. Brain cancer.
You see, Cora, the government knows about things, and they don't tell you.
My foster family, they're the pits. They don't let you watch MTV.
There's no rock, man. There's no music. Except for their fucking choir every Sunday morning. They took me away from my people. Because, you know, like my old lady, she had 8 kids. And they just took me away. Now they want to send me to some uptight Mormon school in Mormon land. They want to make me into a fucking Christian. Shit, man. I'm sitting here talking to you like this. You know what my foster father would do if I said fuck around him? He'd beat the fuck out of me.
Let me tell you something. We ain't gonna do that to you. You can say fuck as much as you want around us.
It's gonna be all right. I'll take you down to your brother.
Mesa Verde. 800 years ago, my people used to live up here. They had everything. They had paradise. And they just left.
We do is stay in creepy motels and smoke dope.
She showed us where she grew up, where her father worked. Looked like the same old shit to me.
Raised her. She'll be okay.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
Yeah. Would you give her some of that beer? Hand it to Cora. Cora, give her some beer.
Go ahead.
She's yours.
Oh, mine?
She's yours, yeah.
What are you gonna name it?
Shit, man, it's Cora's dog. She ought to name it.
How about Radon?
Radon.
Yeah, radon.
Stick him, Flower!
Get him, Patty, get him!
I'm thinking nothing ever good comes. But you guys gotta be the greatest thing that happened to anyone.
Before the light came up.
I never saw the sun. Except on Sundays. You had to work in pairs. It was like a buddy and his best friend, usually. Like my dad and Tuck's dad. It wasn't nothing they didn't do together.
Veins would run vertical sometimes. 80 degrees. Carry the gear on your back. 200 pounds. 300 feet straight up. In the mornings would be soaking wet. Slip and fall. Take your buddy with you.
It's when there's no oxygen in the air. You could die, never even know it. Lone man carries a lamp with a candle in it. If the flame burns high, you know there's methane. And if it goes out, you know there's damp.
Tuck's dead. He's 100 feet up the shaft. Gear on his back, 200 pounds.
Dad's dad be watching that candle. Always watching that candle.
Point is, you didn't deep mine alone.
Radon's gone. You gotta find him. He's gone.
Hey, we gotta find that dog.
Radon.
Better go look for him. You better find him. Okay, Cora. Go find him. It's okay.
Okay. Fucking dog. Dog! Dog!
you figure happened to the dog, man?
Annie.
She found the food. She likes him, all right? She ain't gonna hurt him.
She's crazy, Doc.
You don't know about that shit, man. She's taking dioxin in through her skin all them years. She ain't got as long as you and me.
She's crazy, Don. We gotta go.
All right, then go, all right?
Don!
We're taking the bank tomorrow. Me and Cora. Basin Industrial Bank. You hear that? Industry. That's your strip mine. That's Times Beach. That's dead families. Now they took that money out of this land and they put it in that bank. We're just gonna rip the money out of the bank and put it right back in this land. Fly with us. Or walk away.
What do you think?
I think you think she's wrong.
She is wrong. It's wrong.
What's it make you a saint now?
What's that make her? Fucking Robin Hood? She's got a 17-year-old Indian girl she's gonna put in fucking prison. Is that funny? Is that nice? Do you want any part of that? This is not like you. What are you doing? Just think for a minute.
Look, I don't hate her. That's it. I'm out of ideas, man.
So you're gonna rob a bank?
For her?
We're really gonna do this, aren't we?
Somebody, take the money.
Get the money, Tuck.
No.
Cora, get the money.
All right, lady, just take it easy.
You
I'm not going anywhere.
Will somebody please take the money?
Shut up! Get the money, Dar. Get the money, Dar! Finally made a fucking decision.
Please take the money.
Cowboy. Get the money.
Goddamn money. Only job I've had all year.
About the bank. The cops are looking for them. They don't know who Annie is, but they're looking for a guy named Billy Frank. God, they got over $10,000, dude.
Hey, read on.
Where? What happened? Hey, dog, what do you know?
Dog's still alive.
Read on.
Shit.
Read it.
Man, I didn't see no dog up there. Did you?
She did.
Ask him if he knows where your brother is. See if he's here. This won't take long.
Bon, bon, fama.
Huh? Ante fama, doni mai ham ko pa pa ma. Ante mo ya, oh ya yo ya hoy, oh ho kyo hina.
Here you go, pops. I'm beginning to feel like Custer.
They saved me from all trouble.
Yeah, Alma.
What
the fuck did you do to my sister, huh?
Nothing!
Lonnie, damn it. Lonnie, they're my friends.
Where did you pick her up?
In the desert.
On the road?
On the desert road.
Bullshit.
We didn't do nothing to your sister. That's the God's truth.
Which one of you guys was with her?
He was.
Lonnie,
fucking asshole.
No, I wasn't.
It was you, man.
No, fuck my sister.
I'm clean with him. We'll be all right.
No, I didn't. All right, look, your sister was out in the middle of the desert with bloody feet. We picked her up to help her out. Some crazy chick was going to rob a bank, and I saved her from robbing the bank. All I was trying to do the whole time was protect her. I didn't touch her.
We're losing points, man. This isn't working.
Johnny, come on.
That was brilliant.
Fuck you, honky.
Surf's up. Sex wax. Hang 10. That's her.
That's who?
Her.
Who?
It's the girl in the magazine.
That ain't the girl in the magazine.
It's Kelly.
Red hair, dudes.
Look, I'll trade you for your boards, how's that?
For what?
Dudes.